So everyone's caught up in the moment and they're saying, well, what do we do now? What do we do now that things are different? You don't do anything different. Here's my point. Sales success is a marathon, guys. It is not a sprint. All right, what's going to make you successful through this is what you've done throughout your career. Building relationships. Relationships endure, tough times do not. So my advice to everyone is, if you've been doing the right things and you've been really focused on relational bridges and building strong relationships with your clients, keep doing it, okay? You're gonna be okay. If you haven't been doing that, now it's time to make the change.